All right, I'm back, Trav from TNT Gaming. Hopefully this time I can survive longer than 12 years as the king. We're gonna give it a shot. Here we go. Ungodly experiments. His very presence in this court is blasphemy. The price of chicken is sore. We should say that we will regulate the trade. Your threats are greater than the price that you can had a very positive impact on the market. Of course, no revolution actually took place. I have a gift for you in one of my hands. I'm right-handed. This gives you a golden cross. Then he runs away shrieking. Okay. This bloody gesture stole our cross. But what is this in your hand? And take it back. There's a crisis in your church. We need to reform our religion. Give us enough power to enforce the divine justice in your country. The Pope is ready to pay the price. The message says a small village in the eastern created a golem. The Pope's armies are taking control of our holy country. This is heaven on earth. What? 5 years? Let's try this again. Okay. My lord, you like to hunt some wild pigs? Yes. Morning, this hunt, we only found mushrooms. A brown one and a blue one. I like blue. I feel suddenly very happy that strange things are to start. A kraken has been seen on the shores of the kingdom. Fishermen are terrified. General. Derangement was caused by rye grain poisoning. Should we burn our stocks? Yes, we're gonna have to. Covenants have started meowing like cats. It's spreading to the village. Why would I care? The nuns kept meowing for ages. In the end, the church declared them heretics and burnt down the covenant. Vikings are attacking us. We should defend our kingdom from the north. Of a dragon spreading destruction in the mountains. Would you like a hug? Yes. A fat guy with a fake beard and a red coat is giving gifts to random children in the streets. Not my concern. A sabotage. Could arrange your wedding with the princess of the north. That was of the war. Yes. Look at the strange thing I created last week while messing around with alchemy and dark arts. Oh, challenge completed. It doesn't say anything, it's a vase. Huh. Not you, the doctor. He's a liar. He found me in Damascus. He didn't create me. Oh, you question so fast. It verges on nonsense. Come back with the frozen blood and I may find an answer. He invites you to follow him. Alright. Rex brings you to the forest. Rex stops in front of a bright orange mushroom. This will have effect every year. From now on, you will know more precisely how your decisions affect the kingdom. Huh. I'm acquainted with a minstrel of great renown. Let's fill the air with the dulcet. I would like to get a mass to the memory of your father. You are so clever, my lord. You are an example to us all. I have a request. We gained a large on the eastern border. Would you consider giving it to me? Corrupt as well as unruly. Oh. Sir John is at the head of a large horde of half bandits trying to send the army. This clown broke down a trebuchet. We should build a library. Seems my advice is not to your liking. You know who rules above men and kings. Cattle are dying from an epidemic. More and more every day. Help your farmers contain it. Sorry, can't. Don't have enough money. Here, that was a lie, and you bought it with great satisfaction. Well done. Who gave that answer, the king or the man? My love, I would like to organize. Oh, only over my dead body. Sure, yes, go ahead. Country's around, my love. Burned alive! Come on now. That was much better though. Much, much, much better than last time. See if we can go a little bit further. We should trade with the Orient. We can offer the crown 10% of all profits. This will affect every second. The spice trade adds to the treasure every year. You have more chance. Uniformities considerably improve the harvest. What do you want to do with this income? Share it? It's mine. Share it. The warlord of the East would like to meet you. He can crush our armies if he wants. We should welcome like a king. He says that your country is beautiful and he would like to cuddle you. If you don't believe me, I will let you deal with him alone. Should I go? Time is the hero shield. Some reason this direction charmed the barbarian. Lucky. Let's go. He mimics riding a horse. He removes a large piece of meat from his coat and offers it to you. He's looking for a bin to dispose of his spoiled dinner. His bottom is hurting from all the riding. There's a cholera outbreak in the capital. It's the Blue Death. Thank you. fucking sucked. Let's give it a possibly one final go here. Come on. She doesn't quarantine him. Maybe the plague. Shall we quarantine the whole port? Yeah, I think so. Your mines are not provided with iron ore to make our weapons. We have to buy them abroad. Don't tell me. I see. A king? Full of glory and renewed worship. In front of him lay a dog. Oh, see the future. Okay. New cards. I like it. With red eyes and a smirk. Here he comes again, the devil. Yeah. That would be 600 gold pieces. I can teach you a few things about white magic. First, you have to prove worthy of my time. Pronounce the holy word Zgando in the Eastern fashion. That was not the right. What? Our country is at peace and business is good. You should keep the treasury full for harder times. This morning you should avoid riding for a while. We should create a central bank. Money. We need money to organize the annual spring festival. It will be amazing this year. Find company of your drunken soldier transect and add me on justice. I can draw red ants to the bed. Invent modern politics. Okay. Oh, let's go. Baron will provide food, please bring reinforcements, or he will be overwhelmed by the monsters. East and south are coordinating an attack against the kingdom. Should we ask the west for help? Kinda have to. My family laughs at the size of your castle. We should build a bigger palace. Kujong is loved by the people and the army. Give her more power. Ooh. Okay, my king, I am a child. I will give you a son, as is my duty. Your queen is about to give birth, but it's not going well. We can't save both her and the child. Oh! We found some gold in the mines. Should we try to dig deeper? Yes. The boar you're at war with has a weakness. It's not really fair play, but would you like to take advantage of it? Yes. One of your decisions will kill thousands of innocents. Unless you're preparing an invasion of the kingdom. You're mobilizing the enemy that never materialized. Well, your son is a young prince full of promise. I'm the next king. I will kill all the infidels. Ugh. Not so fast. The river drop is flooding a large part of the country. We need help from the church and the army. His ship has been. Yes. The communal barn is on fire. It's in the garrison. Communal barn, sorry. Father, the general's son doesn't want me to be the next king. You will be the next king. The king of the west has been informed of the state of our army and is now attacking us. My king, it seems your army has very poor hygiene. We should spend a bit more on this problem. We would like to raise a new tax for the church, shared with the crown, of course. I heard strange noises in the castle last night. We should have more guards patrolling. Our enemies are attacking our embassies. We need to protect them if we want to stop the war eventually. The message says islanders are menacing us. We should attack them before they attack us. An explosion in the mine has killed at least 100 people. Should we continue to dig? Long live the king. You're turning 50 years old today. Our enemies want a peace treaty. This is the best way to end the war. Yes, the mines are full of gold, my lord. We are rich. I would like to conduct a mass to the memory of your father. Now, my lord, would you like to taste my cake? At your service. It was a very good cake. My research is not working. Should I carry on? Yeah. I see 1,000 boats full of tall and burly men. We all have our fantasies. My lord, you're dying of pneumonia. Too much sugar, my lord. It will kill you. I will show you the way the wretches to your merchants. Behold. We may have a problem. A monk has started to bite his brothers, and it's spreading fast. I don't think so. No. You should call that cruel lack of physical activity. We would like to build a school in the capital for the enlightenment of the people. No, don't have enough money. A large part of the country is worshipping false gods. We must burn the witches. No, you must not. The Merchant's Guild is selling goods traditionally produced by the Abbey. Put an end to this. No, I need money. Your kingdom is poor and weak, and a friend of mine would like to offer some help. Yes. This is the coldest winter of the last 30 years. After the weak harvest, your people are starving. I can't help. Misha says a small village in the eastern. No way. Would you like to play a red dwarf, my lord? Let's start with a small bet. I don't want to ruin you. Yeah. Master Roland, I'm pretty sure I won. You don't want to raise the stakes while we still can. Lifts the goblet, revealing two dice. Odd. I won. Do you care to play again? No. The harvest is a nightmare. People are famished. Please, sire, decrease the taxes. Your church is weak, and the people blasphemous. I don't like Justin. He's a lazy fraud. You're dying, my young friend. Dying of old age. What an achievement. In the end, you die, mourned by all your subjects. Your name is praised. Your tomb becomes a shrine. 59 years in power! Edward the Devious. Let's go! Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the ride. Set a new record. Died of old age. I've never seen that before. This is Trav of TNT Gaming signing off.